hands on the brakes and they all go.
I actually know somebody that happened to.
What kind of truck was it?